There we go.
Under fire. Enemy position unknown. Commencing alert status.
Acknowledged. Keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
Who was that?
Get your hands off me. I'm not going anywhere.
Really now? How many times must I tell you? Each time you resist, your lover will suffer the consequences. Is that clear?
Vulcan. Damn you!
Hold it right there, traitor. Let's find out just how lucky you are. Watch closely. Guns has a single bullet in it. I'm going to pull the trigger 6 times in a row. Are you ready? Like your luck hasn't run out yet.
There's no such thing as luck on the battlefield. You'd better stay in line from now on. The Cobras will take care of him.
Has the CIA dog been disposed of yet?
The pain is dead.
What? He may be a child, but he's definitely one of yours. I fear Khrushchev may have a hand in this. We have no time to lose. You must eliminate him before the final test.
Don't worry. They'll be able to handle it. I'm leaving him to you, the Fear.
man is always sleeping. Is he all right?
The End is saving what life he has left in him for battle. Normally, he's dead. But he'll wake up when the time is right. And when he does, it will be the end for the boy.
Nah. Sokolov isn't worth your love. You can entertain me until the rain stops. Kuwabara, Kuwabara.
Sorrow, is that you?
Thank you.
Who's that?
Request to call off alert 141.45. Ha!
This is patrol. The area is clear. Recommend discontinuing the state of alert. Over.
Understood, Patrol. Backup units will be withdrawn. As per standard operating procedure, this frequency will no longer be used. Out.
Who's that?
Saving the game, Snake? Snake, do you know the creature from the Black Lagoon?
Nope, never heard of it.
These scientists are investigating a place deep in the Amazon called the Black Lagoon, and they get picked off one after the other by this fishman thing. And there was the scene when the heroine is going for a swim and the creature sneaks up on her from underwater. Oh, I thought my heart was going to stop. I mean, of course, the 3D effects in It Came from Outer Space were a lot more intense, but...
It wouldn't be referring to you coming from outer space, would it?
How rude! Why do you say that?
Because no one on Earth could be as charming as you.
Fine. I'll just get to the point, Snake. Be careful of what's around you when you're in the water. Just imagining you swimming in those jungle rivers makes me think of you being attacked by a fish man.
I appreciate the concern.
Fishmen aren't the only things that'll attack you in the water. Really be careful out there.
Okay.
And don't be attacking any pretty girls going for a swim, either.
Are you calling me a fishman?
You started it.